friends, welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. This video is on car organization. Car organization, cleaning and safety are as important as we care for our homes. A lot of us travel every day by our own cars. Keeping them clean, organized and safe can make our travel easy, not only for the long distance, but for the daily purpose as well. So let's see how we can keep our cars organized in just few simple ways. These are generic tips and can be applied in any model and size of cars. So let's get started. Let me start from the front organization, which is very important for the ones who drive, for the easy and comfortable everyday travel. On the driver door, I have kept a microfiber cloth only for minor dust removal from the interior like dashboard, vents, dials, etc. Nowadays, you do get this kind of car safety hammer cum belt cutter, which are very light in weight and handy. Alternatively, this headrest can be removed and used to break the glass in emergency. On the dash panel, I have placed a mobile holder which is very sturdy and convenient while using maps for navigation or to play music. It is also very useful to attend a call, though I would not recommend you do that while driving. It has strong adhesive and holds the mobile safely even on bumpy roads. I have been using this mobile holder from last 1 year and it turned out to be a good buy. Now as you come down here, I have kept a small box to keep the loose currency and coins. And this is a car aroma diffuser which gives you a natural and pleasant fragrance while driving. It also has a USB port for phone charges. You just have to add some water and essential oil in it and it will make your car smell awesome. Now let's come to the front passenger seat. On the door, I have kept an umbrella handy for rainy and sunny days. On the sunshade here is this organizer which has a tissue holder outside. It is very convenient for me and my husband to access tissues from here instead of keeping the box on dash panel which otherwise keeps falling. Inside it's like a pocket organizer to keep all the parking receipts, toll card and few loose currencies. It can be really convenient to access everything while driving. Also, it keeps the car clean without paper clutter. I have tied it on the passenger seat, but one can tie it on the driver's seat as well. Now let's see the dashboard. In this box, I have kept phone charging cables. Underneath is a first aid pouch in which I keep emergency medicines, band-aids and a scissor. In this pouch, all the car papers are kept. Our extra pair of sunglasses are kept here and essential oils for car diffuser are kept in this small box. We also keep some kind of packed munchies or packet of biscuit for emergency here. In our car, we have small storage in the center of the seats also, where I keep an extra vanity pouch to organize emergency makeup, lotion and a comb. This is very helpful if I forget to carry anything in my handbag. Now, here is an important advice to all my friends who have to use public toilets due to travel or otherwise. Please do carry a toilet seat sanitizer for protection against various infections. I personally have been using this product called Hyge and found it good. It's easy to apply. Shake, spray, wait for a moment and use. It has effective antibacterial disinfectant and sanitizing agent. It sanitizes the surface and deodorizes the foul odor, leaving a long-lasting pleasant fragrance. Generally, I keep this in my handbag but also keep one as a backup in my car. It gives great sense of protection while using public toilets. Does not matter whether the user is you or your child. Now let's move to the rear seat. Those who have small kids, please use car seat to keep your kids safe while driving. Kids move around if not being seated on the car seat, which is dangerous. Car seat is very safe and convenient way of carrying kids while traveling. They can easily sleep in the car seat. Also, as these are high from the base, kids can enjoy travel while watching the view outside. We have been using this brand called First Step. You can use any good brand. Make sure it is tested for collision. Here in the back pocket, I have kept some essentials like wet wipes, his caps, colors in this pencil box, and his sunglasses. Also, it is a good idea to hang this type of foldable tray, which is helpful to keep food and water cup while feeding the kids. It can be used for other purposes also, such as to keep iPad, food items, etc. At the back, this tissue box is kept for the easy access. There is one basket next to his car seat which is utilized to store some of his activity and story books and toys to keep him busy for long travels. Happy child means peaceful travel. You can also get this type of car backseat organizer to organize all the toys and other stuff. This organizer does not fit well in our car, so I am not using it. I am still in a search of finding a good backseat organizer. On this side, I have placed these hooks which get nicely attached to the headrest. I have utilized it to hang a dustbin. It can be used to hang handbags or shopping bags also. By placing the dustbin here, anyone from the front seat also can use it easily. It can also be placed on the floor and seat with the help of Velcro if rear seat is occupied. Alternatively, one can use cereal box as dustbin as it has an easy to open lid. As winter has just started, I have also started keeping a jacket and a woolen cap here for my son, along with one shawl to keep him warm while traveling. Now let's move to the trunk. Here in this bag, I have kept car cleaning dusters. Having this kind of foldable trunk organizer can be helpful organizing your stuff scattered in the trunk. In the right compartment, I have kept two bottles of water. This water is used for cleaning or say to wash hands while traveling. Also, few other items are kept here, such as safety jacket, which is very important for your own safety. If car breaks down somewhere in the night, you can repair it while wearing this jacket, which will protect you from traffic collision. Car cover. I've also kept some newspapers which are generally used in rainy season to protect the floors and seats from the mud and wetness. The middle compartment is actually a thermal box to store food and drinks. Presently I'm using it to store this portable electric air pump, toolkit and extra cleaning clothes. This electric air pump is very helpful to inflate tires during travel. Sometimes when pressure is low and there is no tire shop or petrol pump around, then this can really be a saver. Just connect it with the cigarette lighter port and adjust the pressure, and it will fill up the air in few seconds with auto cutoff. Before buying any such products, please do check electric power ratings. Any mismatch can overload and damage car electrical circuit. In the next compartment, I have kept two baggies. One for small blanket and another one to store extra pair of clothes, socks and travel for my son. If you have small kids, always keep an extra diaper bag with all the essentials in it. Sometimes during long distance travel, kids get motion sick, so having an extra pair of clothes handy can be helpful. Side pocket is utilized to keep extra wet wipes, hand soap and liquid to wash hands if they get dirty while traveling. In another side pocket, I have kept few shopping bags. Many times we buy groceries and vegetables when on the way to home. Keeping these bags handy in the car also save our extra few bucks. One can also keep emergency reflectors inside the boot. For the back support and short naps, I have also kept cushions in the car which makes the travel comfortable. And we have placed these removable car mats in the car to protect the floor getting dirty from our footwear. You can also keep regular foot mats here. For windows, one can use various types of blinds. These days you get with zippers as well, which look great. These rain shadows on window are of great help in rains to keep the window slightly open in case you would like fresh air and no AC. They deflect droplets, helping to keep the interiors dry. Lastly, one important tip. Do not store water for drinking purpose. One should not drink bottled water that has been left in the car seat for long. The heat reacts with the chemicals in the plastic of the bottle, which releases dioxin into the water. When going out, take the water bottle along and bring fresh water every day when starting from home. We are planning to give a makeover to a 6-year-old car by changing its seat covers and floor mats. I'm still searching for the right fabric, color and comfort. Let's see when and where I find the right products and right price. We'll share the pictures with you when the makeover is done. All the links are provided in the description box for the products shown in the video. Thank you for watching. Please give a thumbs up if you like the video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.